Hey guys, it's me, Schuster. Welcome back to another episode of Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. In the previous episode, we started scaling Stone Tower. In this episode, we should finish scaling Stone Tower and start the temple. It's only about this high, and that moon's getting pretty close. Alright, so we might as well start pulling... Oh, I see what this does. We don't need to pull those, because those are just coming back kind of things. Even though I don't really know why people would want to come down back when they have a Song of Soaring. People will watch it. Is there a pad I should press on you? Should I jump across? Whoa. Whoa there, Link. Whoa. Just jump across? No, I don't. Strange. Maybe I'm going the wrong way? This is getting stupid. Where do I go? Wait, Lens of Truth. Let me try that. That has to be something I know. This isn't it? Do I really have to run and jump across? Oh! The hook shot up there. I can't. Can I hook shot up there? That's what it looks like I have to do. Or. Wait. Oh god. Okay, I'll just stay on the edge right here and see if I can hook shot that from there. Yep. Yes, sir! You boulder, get away. Bad boulder, bad. What? You came from out of nowhere. Oh, freaking god. What? I blame the keys. I can't believe I have to do all that again. Let's meet you guys back up there. Okay, guys. I'm back. Let's go over here. And let's not get hurt this time. Why couldn't that happen before? Die. In your face! Let me go to safety up here. Here. And get around. Oh, yeah. Then you hit this owl stone. What? Curses! I don't have a sword. Well, guys, looks like I'm gonna have to do this like this. I hope I'm alright, guys. I have to be really conservative with my magic now. Very conservative. Alright. To this one. Nope, not this one. This one. Really, there's not much I can commentate about. I mean, like, except, I guess, how are you guys been? I mean, like, I've been doing pretty good. Just have to do a bit more work. My phone's gonna go off in 2 minutes, so I'm aware of that. Derp, derp, derp. Okay, so it's gonna be cool. Alright, now we can pass through this. Unfortunately, we don't have the owl stone activated because of my loss of soul. And we have this suspicious ruby rock down there. Alright, let's go into the Stone Tower Temple. Swordless. I will not be getting all the fairies here. And it's almost nighttime. Let me get my arrows. And possibly my hookshot. Let's see. Go over here. Avoid these dragonflies. You know how much of a pain they were before. Okay, so what we can do now is get my bomb and throw it over there. Ow. Alright, so where is the next pool? Oh god. Hey! Die! Alright, so to do this, this is kind of tricky at first, but once you know it, it's easy. I actually use a guy, even though I already knew, because I thought of it, but it said climb before, and I thought it I had the wrong idea. But you're supposed to keep some crates onto these switches to keep them from being pressed, because there are 4 switches. And your Deku mask is too light to be used. Drop it here. Then you'll need your Goron mask for your next one. Derp. I wonder how there's light streaming through the walls if the walls are blocking the light. Oh no. Maybe it's just a radiance of no way. I don't know. Alright, so let's go get this one. Okay. Okay, so let's go head on over here to get down. Let's go over here. See what's down here. Come on, let's go. No way. So we have to get light in here somehow. Well, let's go back up because we need to destroy something and blow something up. And that guy's in our way. Let me get my arrows and shoot that guy. Wham! Pretty sure you can blow this up? Yes, you can. Alright, in the next episode, we'll continue looking through Stone Tower Temple. And if you have any feedback, put in the comments below. Thank you for watching and subscribe. Thank you.